Anyway, Graham, streaming. I'll catch you soon, man. Assassin's Creed Odyssey on Twitch. Yeah, I want to try and beat it. Have fun, man. Alright, take care.
Κατανόηση ετώ.
Λαμ, you made it. I trust the seas were favorable.
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
And where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his daughter. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
don't know how to feel. I spent some of the happiest days of my life here. And some of the worst, too.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Hi, Chris. How's it going?
Move.
Ti pisa,
guess what I just found? That's so Sega.
The closer we get to Sparta, the more memories keep coming in.
No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them.
I don't, Chris.
You put your memories of us in that box?
I wanted to, but it would have taken all the wood in the land.
I'm doing okay, but not too great.
Is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait. You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I hope you're right.
Are you playing anything there, Chris?
Interfering would only weaken them.
Right now?
Sparta. They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to
Genshin
die.
Or anything?
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Play anything good?
training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
I'm definitely popping on later on today, though. I want to play Genshin and either do some stuff on there.
Spartans rule Laconia, but most of his citizens are Elohs.
I probably do mainly the
slaves.
My daily set items and upgrades and shit.
Spartan warriors keep on seeing. First from the Russians and now from the Athenians. When you forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to kill the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
Watch where you're going!
Well, you got to at least collect your dailies and shit. Like, collect the... At least collect the 300. On the thingy, so you don't lose out. Alright, that's what I'm saying. Like, today when the stream starts... He's never. I'm gonna go in a party chat. I prefer chatting. I'm gonna go in a party.
And last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning to night.
That's good.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
I hope so.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
If he were a better man, he wouldn't have let go of me.
My heart broke that day. But...
Yeah, I've got about 90 wishes. I did spend a little bit trying to get, like, certain characters, but, hey, I only give it, like, one, maybe two attempts. I didn't go full-blown like Moon does. That was a long time ago.
I've tried to block out what happened here.
You were so scared of breaking him.
Yeah, but I'm wondering when Raiden, would that be first phase on 3.3 or second phase?
You held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
If it's second phase, I'm fine with that.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
First phase.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember.
That's fine, yeah.
You look well, Brasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive.
Well, if I get it first, I might go for Scaramucci.
When I heard the two of you came home.
If I do.
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Brasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nicolaus.
I'm in the party if you want to come in and chat.
They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from
if
the war.
If you want to come in chat.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. Sparta can't just take our home.
They can. They did. And if you want it back, you'll have to convince the kings, which won't be easy.
Nice.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially
you've been getting quests and shiz.
Your exit from
you've
Sparta
been doing
wasn't
on
exactly
as well.
Graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Elotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
Well, there's always upgrades, isn't there? There's always character upgrades and shiz. Well, I have 90 wishes, so. He says I might not get it even with 90 wishes. I'll have a bit more than 90. I'll have at least 110 wishes, at least, maybe 120. If I don't get it, that's definitely fucking bullcrap. I'm gonna use it all at once. I might even get it early. If I get it early, I can save up again. That bisexual little bitch. Well,
what are you doing?
If I get
best stay out.
Yeah, I won't get that. I wanna save up again. I wanna get Klee. If Klee comes with does a renew with Klee, I'm definitely getting it.
Found him. Found him.
That's perfect. Definitely perfect.
This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned.
I got plenty of time then to get Klee, and I got the weapon for her too. All I need is good artifacts too.
The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill.
Is anyone there?
It'll be easier if I don't alert the others.
Well, I can't really get it. I've got to pick between one or the other. I can't pick both. Maybe a long time before that's a renew anyway.
Some assistance, please! I found her!
You base Spartans!
Yeah, on a rerun, it'll be a while before the rerun.
It's
I'm here.
Nothing yet.
Don't let up. I want them found.
They're probably long gone by now.
Are you getting the heater on this one?
Eh? Hold it right there.
I show. How's it going, Show? I thought you'd be in bed by now.
Thank you. I'm forever grateful for your kindness, friend.
I can't thank you enough.
To check that body. Your death won't be in vain.
This is the handiwork of a mystios.
Yeah, I do like Gotham Knights, I go in there. But I can't get it, so. Yep, now I'm gonna run. Oh, I got fucking surrounded. I'm kind of glad I died too. Kind of.
I should be careful. High security here.
Thank you. your teeth!
Hey, William, how's it going? I'm trying to win a war. Okay. I'm okay for now. Trying to win a war, you see. And I'm in the party chat by myself, so. You can tell by how I'm doing right now. I'm after one of Cutterboy's mercenaries. There's the mercenary gone. Now I've got his lieutenant. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, now I gotta figure out how to destroy the weapons in here.
One down, four to go.
Okay, that's part of it.
Find the others. Destroyed. Won't take much longer.
How are you doing, William?
Only one more to go.
This is the biggest war I've ever fought. Wow, it's bigger than fucking Operation You Drunk. Damn, this is a big war. Sherry's probably gone to bed, so.
Anything you need help with today? I found some fantastic valuables today, Mistios. Real riches. I need to deliver them to my sister to sell at the market. But bandits lie in wait for visitors to the city.
Nubia.
So you want me to bring this to the merchant?
Yes. It needs to get there in one piece.
I'll handle this.
By Apollo, thank you.
Here, stranger.
Nubia.
Grandfather was a true hero.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins.
Blood is the blood of kings.
You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you?
That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them.
Hold out your spear.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken. Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas, the days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Incredible! Now, do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and daughter united in Sparta at last. And look at you.
goddesses among mortals.
King Pavsanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes. Our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Cassandra, my king?
Who could forget? The girl who died to save her brother. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Two innocent children were put to their deaths that day. Cassandra, enough. Apologies, my king. She's been away from Sparta for a long time.
You both have. This one has fire like her mother. In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chest of every citizen, he would.
I've spent my whole life looking over my shoulder. If Sparta is to be my home again, I'd rather it be a peaceful one.
Peace at what cost? When Spartans aren't killing, they're training to kill. And when they're not killing Athenians, they're declaring war on their own people. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There is nothing I'd want more. Archidamus, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Helot rebellion, and the Creptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Helots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Creptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Creptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. So the Helots will no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
If killing Creptia will get our home back, I'll do it.
Not something to mess around with. A friend of mine lost his hand trying to fight spread with
him. All right.
A sharp sword is a thing of beauty, but nothing beats taking down Athenians with your bare hands.
Oh, come on.
Careful not to get spotted.
Are you seeing any movement? Nothing to report. I want them found. Keep their eyes open. Right, sir.
There's an intruder.
beings.
Ella!
Cryptia.
Looks like a fortress. Yeah, so what?
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
We're back.
Ah!
want to die, dog!
Thank you.
There you are. I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
Hidamos. I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Brasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings. May I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Cassandra.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Cassandra helped me secure Corinthia, my king. She helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I beg you to listen.
Let's hear what they have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Merini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship, to reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Then blame me. I killed the Elder. I started all of this. So if you want someone to prove their loyalty, it should be me.
I'm not sure if I should congratulate you on your honesty, or punish you for the crime you've just confessed. Merini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to hunt down those who betrayed my family and Sparta, and kill them.
And who exactly do you think betrayed Sparta?
That's what I'm here to find out.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commanders there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
Consider the battle won.
Spoken with the confidence of a child who hasn't seen real war. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elise, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas. Show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance. And all I have to do is win the Olympics. And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia then. Safe journeys. Malacca! Got to get it out.
We'll
not be outmaneuvered by the Athenians the way the Persians did to Leonidas.
Heard they can slice through rock.
One of my soldiers? You better have a good reason for being here.
I don't need a reason, good or otherwise.
Some bite to you, is there?
More than some cowering dog.
From slave to general. Bathing in the blood of this war while our leaders stuff their faces and preen.
The Polemarchos believe it's an easy victory.
I will end this war in my favor.
You have a strategy?
Athenian Polemarchos are paralyzed with indecision. They serve too many masters.
Making them slow to react.
And that's where you come in. Infiltrate their forts and kill the Polemarchos. I need a way clear for my troops.
I'll do my part. Consider the commanders already dead.
Bring me their Athenian seals as proof? You'll be rewarded for your efforts.
A scavenger told me you'd be expecting this.
Perfect timing, Mistios. Let me repay you.
Watch will be vigilant here.
try to stay out of sight.
You'll die here! No! Ah! Somebody get water!
Check that.
stay hidden.
Less competition and more drag me on me.
Ah! fighter. I'll cut you down like the animal you are.
Anyway, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna raid Sakura. So I'll catch you all soon and take care.